place. Three men in the ring on the offside, and a third man. And wrapped in a bag, a loud shout. That was a very good delivery to get first up. He's bowled in this time. So Srilanka struck with the second delivery. India had to take early wickets. They've got a big one here. They're Surya to slip without scoring.
There are now two not working. That certainly, this is justice. He thought he had him out in the first delivery, but no, there's no doubt. Bit of an inside edge here from Sarat Jayasurya. He's not been in the best of form, Jayasurya. He is disappointed, but India is delighted. Once again.
And he's given it this time. That looks numb. He was walking across the stump. The Nagarka has struck once again for the Indians here. Put the openers there back in the hut.
We have
lost a couple of wickets here.
Well, Gunawadi was a bit late in coming forward, and that has hit him from in front. There's no doubt about that. He picked in line, hitting him in line, and Steve Dunn had no doubt either.
And that went it close. First piece of England. Robinson is very good. One run of that last over.
खूबसूरत शॉट ओवर की गेंद का खेल रहा है सर बॉलर और मिडन के बीच से सीधा चार रन और बहुत ही अच्छा पास अपने पास है और पास है विकेट श्रीलंका का गिरा बहुत ही बेहतरीन गेंदबाजी की आज की मैच और बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण विकेट भारत के लिए
उसी में कामयाब हुए हैं और ये 200 विकेट से पूरे हुए हैं क्योंकि बिना किसी बारों का इस्तेमाल कर सड़कने ही बॉल को खेल दिया और बहुत ही शानदार शॉट लगता है राजू सिंह द्वारा श्रीलंका 47 पांच खिलाड़ी पर
This is a magnificent Indian performance. They struggled to 179, but it...
Oh, it's wanted by Victor. Yes, he's got him. He's given it up. Harivinder can't believe it. Harivinder stayed there. This will be an interesting replay. They've gone up in unison. Harrison has looked around absolutely shocked. Well, I'll have to say that having got away with the first one, whatever this one actually says, they'll all be saying, well, he had it coming to him. Let's have a look, see if we can pick up a nick. Well, I've got to say, I can't see anything there.
पर फिर से
तो बॉल करके खेला था उसे हवा में श्रीनाथ गेंद के नीचे आ रहे हैं और बहुत अच्छा कैच उन्होंने कंप्लीट किया कम से कम 20 यार्ड पीछे भाग के बहुत ही वेल कैच और एक और झटका श्रीलंका की टीम को
और ये समरवीरा बॉल के बिल्कुल ऊपर ना आकर इस बॉल को खेल गए और उसका नतीजा आपके सामने है काफी दूर से ये हवा में बॉल खेला हुआ और उतना ही अच्छा कैच श्रीनाथ द्वारा 10 कदम पीछे भागे आंखें जमाए रखी और ये 8वां विकेट गिरा 79 रन पर
वन नेक्स्ट इन और शुड आई से टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ द पिक्चर देयर ऑन द राइट ऑफ द पिक्चर द लेफ्ट ऑफ द फ्रंट रो बट द लोकरन हैज दिस इंजर्ड शोल्डर
Which was 16 and 9, he said. And now it's Chopra's turn.
Fast throw here, and we'll go all the way. Buys. As Mongia lets him go by.
I think he might have just got an edge on this. I'm not sure whether the umpire did signal bars or not, but I think it might have just touched the bat. Yes, it's just gone past and avoided Mongia, so was that given as bars or was it given as runs? Given as bars, well, that's amazing.
Absolutely. Thank you, Jody. Sweet Jody, continuing. He's had a wonderful time here as well, Sunil Joshi. He's gone right through some in the wall, his defense here, and seems to have lost their mind here.
Not the first time that we have seen some in the wall leave that big gap between bat and pad. Sunil Joshi hitting the ball and passing right between it. Off from rock back. Almost over for Sri Lanka.
Oh, yes!
Oh, well, well, Kumbhle has struck. And India have won a tremendous cricket match. Defending a score of 179. They've bowled out the world champions for 98. And Mamadazuddin and his boys must be complimented for their spirited effort in the field. They played as a team. They played as one unit. And they came out fighting. And this is the last man to be dismissed. Right up in the block hole from Kumbhle. And Vikramasinghe are playing all over it. So 98 all out. Something